Baby mambas are notoriously nervous and highly aggressive. But at this vulnerable age, they are still easy prey for mongoose, honey badgers, and predatory birds, all of which have immunity to a dose of snake venom. Over the coming months, the hatchlings will grow constantly and rapidly, and by a year, the females will be ready to mate and the males will be fighting for breeding rights. For now, their pin-sharp focus is finely tuned on their first mission, predation. Mambas prefer warm-blooded prey like small mammals and birds. Mamba will learn how much venom is necessary in order to immobilize each specific kill. Sometimes bypassing venom altogether if the prey is small and helpless. Just days after birth, the baby mambas have already proven themselves as adept hunters, capable of fending for themselves and taking their rightful place in Mamba Valley.